So without further ado, please enjoy our 1920s Charleston routine.